Back in the first quarter of this year, so much has changed with the rise of the global pandemic known as the COVID-19. The song is dedicated to all Filipinos and brave frontliners all over the world who seek comfort that whatever happens, God will always be there to listen to our prayers.
Sa suyo.